Operational report. Submarines detected. Tankers waiting to unload. Kill credit. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Spotting report. Spotting report. Spotting report. Transports move the base force. Repairs complete. Expansion, promotions, upgrades. We lost another victory point. Collision check. No collision today. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Diodun and Sea Leopard. Oh, Sea Leopard is already returning, but Diodun needs to... Is it? Yeah. Diodun needs to be recalled to Kobe. This one, let's see. This one, I'm going to take the chance. I'm going to take the time to move her out here. We have time. Move her out. Yeah, it's more miserable clicks. But let's not go through this killing zone, the trap. At Kobe, we have two submarines in, damaged. One day to repair. Three submarines ready. One for Nagoya, I guess we say Nagoya Station, and the other two for Chiba Station. Quiet on Singapore and Borneo. Legazpi, we have the tanker still unloading, man. Come on, finish off already. More transports arrived. We've refueled, but we're going to be too late to meet, to head up to Kanoya. This little guy... Yeah, we're just going to unload and disband here. Oh, crud. Just realized, last turn I realized I have a bunch more trucks that didn't get loaded. Oh, man. Will this nightmare ever end? It wasn't the bug. I must have just forgotten the unit. So I'm sending four more transports down here to pick it up for the next convoy. Here the battle groups are up, carrier battle groups. We're chasing after. Yeah, I'm sure we'll catch these guys just fine. Okay, we have another bunch of ships up front. 19 ships looking for an escort. So I'm going to take this one. We're going to change it into transport number 237. So this is going to meet 237 and merge. Last time I did this, okay, we got to make sure it's 245. Yep, make sure that turned on for unload. Unload. 237, unload. 231, unload. 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 Because I think one time the last time I sent, they were not set to unload, and that we lost a whole day just sitting there doing nothing. Manila, we're quiet, repairing the ships. Several more ships. Oh, Olapana. I think this one was a collision, wasn't it? Regardless, let's get him into the shipyard. And Pensacola has a minor ding. The recovered base force units are on the road up to Apari for transshipment. We're quiet at Apari. We're quiet on Okinawa. Kanoya still unloading. We're still trying to get aircraft Kochi back up to level 40 garrison, at least 40 or 41 garrison. Not much luck so far. Keep trying, keep putting back slowly. Yeah, we don't need this. We don't need the supplies here because we don't have aircraft operating out of this base. Okay, some bad things happened. Some bad things have happened on the front. We've only had bombardment missions here, so that's okay. That's okay. There's no movement. I don't see any movement pips from these guys. So it looks like this movement pip really isn't a movement pip. Maybe I I must be mistaken. And the enemy is quiet over here. So we're recovering. We are recovering. And we're building, I don't know, was 11%? 10-11% maybe per day? I can't remember what it was. But we've recovered some strength up here. I think we're going to have to fight two battles. We're not going to be able to rely on Nagoya to relieve anybody. Nagoya is in just a world of crap right now. Let's look at the infantry we attacked and got the snot kicked out of us. Good freaking God. Jeez. These guys just got hammered. I say again, thank God we didn't go under shock attack. Okay. So we're going to move all these guys back out. Reserve. Get out of here. Why? Because we have to recover. And all this fatigue and disruption, no other way. So I'm going to move them back up. Set all to march. We're going to disperse so that we can recover as well. The ones that are staying behind, not the the artillery, as usual. Now, I want to show what's happening with the artillery. We launched a deliberate attack with all the ones that had, that could. We didn't lose any. But how nice, right? These guys are disrupt. We lost a little bit of, these are anti-aircraft guns, and a little bit of motorized support damaged. Same here. We had these guys, minor. I still can't tell what constitutes the assault value, whether the big guns or the little guns or what. Oh, well, forget it. What I did wrongly was I used Third Corps artillery. I used this one for a shock attack, trying to find out which ones were the shock, and there is no shock. These guys are. I just wrecked the anti-aircraft and a lot of the motorized support for nothing, for virtually nothing. Mind you, I could bombard. No, I've stayed away from the bombardment just because it rarely yields anything, and it doesn't keep the enemy disrupted for very long or at all sometimes. So it just takes forever to calculate. So I just left it. We have our engineers here. Okay, engineers, I'm going to put into combat mode because I don't want them leaving. If I put them in reserve, they march much quicker and they get out of the hex. And we don't want that. We sure as heck don't want that. I guess I could go, oh, freaking heck, you know, I could go to each and every one and do this and cancel it. Oh, for God's sakes, what a pain. I was wrong. I was waiting to take Nagoya before shifting all the bombers up front to use. And I guess I could have used Gifu before, but I just don't want all the freaking miserable clicks. Oh, Christ. Now I gotta move. Yeah, there's no choice. I need to get Gifu into play. Gifu is a level 9 base. It has aviation support. I just wanted to get Nagoya because Nagoya is just one hex closer to Yokohama, and the closer I am, the fewer operational casualties I'll have. I expect to have. But there's no way to reduce a level 9. It's a level 9 base, for God's sakes. Fortification. Sorry. We reduced it to a level 8, and it takes a week to reduce to attack. Every time we attack, we have to march out and march back, taking approximately a week. That's an 8-week siege to take this base. And we're on April 22nd. We have four months, 1 week to finish this war. And we've just committed eight of them or so. Maybe a few less, but you'd have to estimate 8 just to take Nagoya. Dear God. And there isn't enough assault value in the world to do that. So we're going to march out, march back, march out, march back, march out, march back. Against a human player, he'd be all over us. He'd be attacking and hammering us. So I'm going to, oh, freaking heck. I'm just, my wrist is just tingling. knowing all the god-awful clicks I'm going to need to move everything over here, and then later on probably move them over to Yokohama or somewhere else in front. The carpal tunnel just god-awful mess. All right, it's the 22nd of April, so before I move the aircraft over to Osaka, I'm going to make sure I add all the air. I'm going to jam up all the aircraft I can into the reserves, and then I'll move them over. We only have 4,000. We have about 4,700 assault value over here. We need 8,400 more. And I'll transfer everything over. It's going to take time to get over on by train, but take one turn, maybe two turns to get over. But at least we'll have some aviation support here ready to go. So I'm going to move the planes over. They'll rest a day, and then tomorrow we'll start bombing. Maybe in Nagoya, but probably more likely these units in the open. Probably. Okay, so first, add the aircraft, then move the mother-loving things. Oh, God. Oh, God. See you in 4 hours. All right, only 3 hours it took to get every freaking plane over here. Gifu! Oh, and I'm sitting here with my hand in a bucket of ice, swear to God. Just to bring the swelling down from all this clicking. Okay, we need aviation support. We only have 4,700, but we need 9,600. Still, as long as we have some here, most of the aircraft are resting, so it's not a real big problem to get them back up. But we're trying to recover these. There's a little bit of fatigue on these, so we're going to let them rest a day before we start flying missions. But I'm going to start right now. The recon. We're first target. Geez, do I want to hit these guys, or do I want to take out these guys or these guys here? I think I'm going to Nagoya means it's going to be a big base. I mean, lots of aircraft and defenses and barrage balloons, so lots of heavy losses here. I think I'm going to wipe out the guys in the open or here first. Why here? Because we've got combat air patrol. The planes are already here. They're flying combat air patrol, so I'm guaranteed escorts. I don't have to worry about will the escorts arrive, won't they arrive? And if they don't arrive, then the bombers go in naked and unprotected. So that's why I think I prefer this one. If I can wipe this one out, then I can free up more units. This one doesn't seem to be moving, so I think that's the target. Okay, we're gonna fly recon. What's the least? We got these Hellcats and these 8 F4 Lightnings. I'm gonna fly the Lightning. Okay, well, hold on. Let's fly them all. Let's start them off. Reset all the recon to this, and now we're going to set all the recon to here. Set all recon, and I'm going to drop this one off. Also going to set the recon for... I have extra recon, so why not, right? I'm going to set the recon. I'm going to try to fly over here in case these guys start moving. If they start moving, we start bombing. We just have to bomb. So we've got enough extra recon assets. Yeah. If I see a movement arrow coming to the northeast, we have to take them out. We're quiet in the Bonin. The cruisers have returned. I'm going to leave them on here, but I'm going to transfer the damaged ones. Raleigh. Oh, hell. Let's just disband the whole thing in here. Who cares? And repair. Oh, make sure that the Dobbin reloads supplies for her torpedoes. Okay, we'll get these guys. Oh man, 3 days repair? Whoa, that's not good. She took more hits than I thought she would. Alden is trying to get out of here. Convoy's moving back and forth. We're quiet in the Marianas. No other enemy contacts. Convoy's coming out of San Francisco, and tankers have just arrived at Los Angeles. Kraken launches two torpedoes, but misses the submarine target. Blackfish launches two torpedoes, misses a coastal freighter, and gets hammered in return. Night raid on Gifu, 19 aircraft, two shot down. Night raid on Nagano, four Tsurugi, one shot down. Night raid on Gifu, 21 Toka. Aw, crap. One killed on the ground. Damn it. I guess when you have that many aircraft, it's you can't miss as long as you bomb. Oh, pretty pathetic here. We're bombing, hitting the Japanese forces. 14, 15 disabled. We need to soften them up quite a bit more before we can put the ground troops to invade, to attack. Sawfish holds fire but still gets hit three times by the destroyer. The Canadian division is bombed at Wakayama. Oh, he kills one of my support squads, actually. And we shoot down one with anti-aircraft artillery. That's it for the morning. One air raid. One morning raid and no afternoon raid at all. Quiet day in war. Japanese bombardment, Nagoya. Minor casualties, both. No, we took losses on this one. We took three destroyed, actually. Son of a gun. We lost this round. The AI simply adding insult to injury. Rubbing it in my nose. Bombardment, Nagano. No allied casualties.